Ah, why can't I move? I think I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck. Bubble Ninja 720 here, bringing you part 4 of my playthrough for MediEvil. Oh, Crowdles. I only have one vial.
Run, little man. If the master found it now, he would crush it like a bag. Hark. We can hear the soldier ants approaching. Onward, and meet your tiny nemesis.
Ah, cool. His head looks behind him. I got shrunk by the witch. I'm now in a ant's nest. I've got to collect 7 chunks of amber. A new club.
This magic portal was crafted by the faeries. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below.
Huh. Well, I'm not gonna play with it right now, then. Oh. Do I have to do this? Wait. I don't have fire. Okay, so I need to break the portal. Maybe I do have to do this. Alright, there we go. Soldier ants?
Thank you for releasing me, sir.
What the crap are you?
Our people wish only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked ant queen has many of us imprisoned. Rescue my people, Mr. Fortescue, and you will be richly rewarded.
Is that a fairy?
Once part of the infamous cemetery Hill Coven, Imelda was ostracized by her sisters when she refused to stop using the communal cauldron to prepare her notoriously pungent lunchtime brews. She now resides in the enchanted earth where no one complains. Or at least if they do, she just turns them into a toad. And seriously, do not lick those toads.
Yeah, they were fairies.
A proud and fair race, the fairies were rulers of the underground world until that fateful day when the Ant Queen invaded their turf. Honestly, we don't know why the ants have them imprisoned. But for some reason, fairy magic doesn't seem to work against ants. Seems odd to me, but hey, I don't make the rules.
True that. Money. Maybe that fairy popped the whatchamacallit. Yep. He popped the portal.
Here we are. I shall open the entrance for you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
Don't trust you. See what ants have. Well, we got poisonous plants.
Poisonous pollen protects these plants from predators. Just to be safe, they fire it at everything. Can never be too careful these days. Fascinating creatures, ants. Did you know they're as old as the dinosaurs? That they talk using chemicals? Or that they share a hive mind? And contrary to popular belief, they actually have no interest whatsoever in your pants.
Wow. Should have known there wouldn't have been anything interesting in terms of like how to beat them and stuff. Oh shit, they could spit at me. Oh my god, this place is friggin- oh shit. Take way too long to kill. I need three more pieces of amber. That's faster. Going hammer happy. Hammer time. Hope I can get all the amber back. Oh, I got an amber. Cool. I need three more now. What's this? Oh, shit! Oh shit. Damn it. I'm not going there just yet. I can... Alright, I like the hammer a lot better than the sword right now. I'm a little lost. Huh. Oh wait, this is where I came in from. I think. See if I can't fill up all these vials. Nope. Two more pieces of amber. Yay. I also need to collect all the faeries. I'm getting so lost right now. Oh, there's a fairy in here. Uh-oh. Reopen. How many fairy friends do I have to save? That's where the healing was at. Found all the amber. Hell yeah. Does stuff hurt? No, it don't. I'm not breaking anything, am I? Huh. So now what did I do? Vials than what I started with. Of course, it's not gonna tell me if I got all the guys or not, is it? Circles. At least I can sprint now. Huh. Alright. Came from the right. I'm gonna go left this time. I'm gonna go left each time. Going left. Sticky sap. Alright, well, that was nothing. I think there would have been a fairy or two in here. I guess not. Is that a fossil? there a larva enemy? Nope, but there sure is a hell of a lot of enemies. Wait. Oh, it's just a root. Alright, I'm gonna pause this. I got that. How do I know when I've got all of them? I wish people could tell me. You guys can. So by the time you guys can comment on this, I've long played this. Long played it. Oh. Hold up. Ain't here. What's here? Well, evidently I didn't go this way, so we're just gonna follow the lead. Where I've been here. What the crap, yo? Resume, restart level options, quit map. I don't wanna restart the level. That feels like a circle. I've seen that hole on the floor before. Maybe I could just climb back up. Wait. Oh, I can't hold it. This is getting annoying. And this game's not gonna feature any hints either. 33%. That's what the level says I've got for the chalice. That has to be where I came in from. I'm just going in friggin' complete circles. I really don't want to restart. Oh, what do I do? Wait. There's other grublets here. Take it. Thank you. There's six of them. You gotta be forking me. Heading that way, it looks like. That was weird. Ooh, grody. This would be the ant queen. Don't watch its undulations. They're gonna breathe fire. Nope, never mind.
Although accustomed to letting her soldiers do all the fighting, this is one tough bug lady. She's an acid-spitting queen who will fight to her last gasp to defend the brood of infants incubating inside her egg sac. Oh, if only there was an airlock you could flush her out of.
Alien reference. Geez, already? Why can't I move? I think I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Ah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn it. Ugh. Fuck you! Uh-oh. Wow, game over. Jesus. No! Unless I do this over again. Damn it. Please tell me I can restart with all my stuff. Oh.
Run, little man.
Lovely. Wrong thing. I'm just gonna use my crossbow at the very beginning of the. Yeah. What you told me before. I'll help you out.
Here we are. I shall open the entrance. Ugh.
Cool. Let's do this. God, I gotta collect all the amber all over again, too. This sucks. I think I can take my anger out of these guys. Before I go breaking those doors open, I'm gonna do this the smart way. I think I came down this way. Yeah, I came down this way. So. Oh shit. Oh, man. You see it hanging from the ceiling? Smash that head in. Yeah, I know this is where the queen's at. I'll come back to it later. Oh, hello. It's the third one. Did I read this?
If you are brave enough to go beyond this point, you will enter the chamber of the dreaded Queen Ant.
Okay. I don't want to use that just yet. All the way. Hello. Oh. Alright, we'll come back here. Go to the trilobite area, okay. I think it's a trilobite. The fossil area. The Kabuto area. That's what it looks like. The Kabuto from Pokemon. Didn't go in here. Mayhem! They call me the exterminator. Two more. Collected all the amber I need. Yeah, this one. Did I catch all the, did I get all of them? I don't think I did. I think there's one more to get. Hello? Did I miss these? Yeah, 9. Wow. Hello there. Okay, so there isn't anything here. So, does this mean that I've captured all that I can? I just gotta go kill the queen for the last one? Faeries. Gonna go top my health off. We're gonna go take out the queen. Shit, all the way down to this one already? No, I don't want to die! Yes! I did it! Antagonist. Ew. Gotta reset. There we go.
Bless me, if it isn't Daniel, Lord of the Ants. Hold still, and I'll remove the shrink spell. Oh, lovely, lovely Amber. Here you are tonight. A wart-covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
which is... What did I get? Oh, I don't know. Huh? Chicken drumsticks. You are what you eat. Huh. Ooh, I got a new weapon?
Fortescue, you jawless arrow magnet. What are you doing back here? What? Call me Mr. Woden the Mighty. How I pity the people of Gallowmere, that their fate should once again be in the hands of a chump like you. Still, I suppose it's not fair to take it out on them. Take my sword, and do try not to stab yourself in the foot. You know, I've always had my doubts about you, Fortescue. You're just not carved from hero material.
Gained a broadsword. Ooh. Just add magic. Oh. It's got a percentage on it. That's mate. That's lame. Why didn't you tell me you had a percentage on it? I don't want to use it. Boink. We'll leave the other heroes. Here's your goal of teaching. Well, anyways, I'm going to have to leave this here. Thank y'all for watching. This has been part 4 of my playthrough from MediEvil. If you'd like to go ahead and give me a thumbs up by hitting that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're not already a subscriber. Keep up with the content. Comment down below. Tell me what you think about the game and my gameplay. Yes, I know. I'm sorry. I had to do that over again. That's probably going to happen a couple more times in this gameplay. But no spoilers, please. And I'll see you in part 5. Catch you then. Later.